Okay, so here is my failed attempt at the butterfly, and I got a few cells up in there, but I'm gonna go to my original plan, which was what I wanted to do in the first place, and that is a bottle pour. I thought it would be cool. I've never done one with this size. It's a 2-liter bottle, so put that right there, and I'm gonna have to mix up some black, I think. Well, I've got some in here. Let's fix this butterfly up. Bit more skill to do those butterflies, I suppose. Let's go with this tad bit of yellow I have left. I did make sure that my canvas was as level as I could get it. And then how about some turquoise? Ooh, I've just remembered I had this new paint I wanted to use. It's got like a shimmer to it. Should I bust some of that out? Why not? Bust it out. It's a metallic pearl white. Just craft paint I got at the store, Walmart's. That's already looking cool. I like, the only thing good about my butterfly, honestly, in my opinion, was the antennas, which is freaking hilarious. But whatevs, you win some, you lose some, right? Mod Podge is crazy stuff. I miss my Floetrol. Wait till I get paid. I'm not gonna put any silicone in this. And what do I want to do? Well, maybe I'll get one view. I haven't got one view on my other video, but that's okay. I'm only really doing this because I wanted to share my beginner's experience with this kind of thing. They say to mix this till it's like a warm honey, which I don't know what that is, but can't go wrong with a little shimmer here and there. Splash of that in here. I don't want to use all of it because I'm probably going to want some more on later. I guess I can always mix some more up too. I like the shimmers. And I had some of this. Was this fluorescent? I think it was just red. Anyways, let's try it out. looks fluorescent-y, but it could just be my lighting. I got the plant light in here. Covering up the butterfly. She didn't like us today. Let's do a little twist-a-rooney. So we'll go. So these two are pouring right there, so we're just gonna turn it. So that the pores are like that.
Okay. More black.
That is the black. The blacky black. Never cease to amaze me how I can lose something like that when I'm literally in a 4-foot by 5-foot space. I'm gonna mix up some more black, sorry. It's kind of a impromptu video. Grandpa shoes. I'm seeing some really interesting things going on. Let me just use this yellow. I was thinking also the other day, I wonder if I added that that shimmer paint to like another color, like to this black even. Would it just give the black a shimmer? Or would it just waste it and not even be noticeable? Hell, let's try it. A little bit. Yeah, it did. It made it shimmery. Interesting. Let's see how it turns out. This is just a black. I really like to, usually when I'm working with a black, I like the jet black. It's like a glossier, darker, real black. I feel like the black just looks gray to me. The regular black. The rest of my purple here, sorry for blocking. Purple. And then we'll go back to the... Is this... Oh, shit. Son of a bee sting. Got some spiliosis over here. It's okay, though. Where's my Laguna? There is the Laguna. Where's that turquoise? I had both of them. Yep, this is the Laguna. It's more of a blue, bluish color. This was my fluorescent, I think. Let's see here. I wonder how that'll turn out. Yeah, this paint I put in these jars to save because it was like, I didn't want to waste it, but then I realized the next day it had frozen. So I saved them and brought them in, so hopefully they'll turn out okay. Know what I mean? Burn. Anyways, let's go back to this one. Actually, you know what we should do? Is one more torrent. Turn. Can't talk. Ooh. So much for that neon. That black up. Let's finish with the white, so we'll do this one first. It's Laguna. Laguna Matata. That's pretty. I like the black with that Laguna. The shimmer black. The now infamous shimmer black. And I think this will be the last bit here. You should do that with the yellow too, just for fun. I like that technique. Okay, now I need my straw. I have a straw in here. I have to make a straw. Okay. Let's see. One to use. Let's try. Sorry, I'm gonna block you here. She's got the whole world in her hands. Have we created? fun. Did some regular craziness there. Definitely tell that Admiral Blue was a little too liquidy. Change that next. I love that blue and black and red, the top there. I guess it's more turquoise. Can see some shimmers. Oh, it's shimmering. Shiver me timbers. Okay. Just about done here. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you didn't get too bored. Like and subscribe. As you know, I will definitely post the finished results, because I know people like to see that. I've actually got a few of my finished results over here, out of view of the camera. Now I like that. And I like my finger too. Okay, let's see. Going for a close up here for you. My hands cleaned off here. Gotta go get something to eat. I am freaking hungry. I think leftover pizza is what it's gonna be. Okay, let's Let's go in for a close-up and see if I can get it without too much glare. Got a lot going on, but I really like the effects. So. Some cell action. A little better. You can really see the colors there. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.